The Coronation Cup. It's Group 1. It's the first Group 1 of the week. It's 1 mile, 4 furlong. And up the top, we've got Bad Apple for Django, Ends of the Earth, Flopalopagus, Ghost Bayam, Lenny Bing, Saint of the Moon, the favourites, Twisted Logic for Steve Rann. Then we've got Winged Rune, Blown Out of the Water, Happy Place, Sign Polar, and Street Dancer for Alex Cherry in their set. And racing in the Coronation Cup, a couple flat-footed there, Sign Polar and Street Dancer. I think most of these horses have got a fair dinkum chance in this race. Probably about three that would be causing an upset if they won. So it should be pretty tight at the finish. And out wider, Ghost Bay for Ghost Zapper is our leader. Down on the fence, Blown Out of the Water, Twisted Logic, Winged Rune. So we've got two here with the same colours, the same yellow black epaulettes, and we've got them across the track at the tail, but we'll go through the order here with a mile to go. So it's Ghost Bay in front by about 2.5 to Winged Rune and Blown Out of the Water together, and then about 4 wide is Twisted Logic, and between them is Ends of the Earth. Then we have Street Dancer and Saint of the Moon, Sign Polar, Flopalopagus, Milena Bing, Bad Apple, and Happy Place. So it's Ghost Bay in front by 2 to Blown Out of the Water. So go past the 5 furlong pole. Then we've got Winged Rune and Ends of the Earth. Moving into the race is Steve Rann's Twisted Logic. And also kicking up there is Saint of the Moon. Out wider, Flopalopagus for Hans. Then we've got Street Dancer, Milena Bing, Sign Polar, Happy Place, and Bad Apple at the tail. At the 3 furlong, and things will get interesting from here. And Ghost Bay getting, they're all getting pushed along really. And it's Ghost Bay in front from Blown Out of the Water, Saint of the Moon moving up along the fence, and we've got Winged Rune, Twisted Logic, Ends of the Earth hanging in there. Then Milena Bing, Happy Place, Street Dancer, Sign Polar, Bad Apple. So run on down to the furlong, it's Ghost Bay in front, and it's running strongly. I don't think they'll catch it at the moment. And it's Ghost Bay gets a hit the half furlong in front from Blown Out of the Water, and Ghost Bay's going to win. And Ghost Bay does win from Blown Out of the Water. Winged Rune is third, and Saint of the Moon fourth. So well done, John Morgan, with Ghost Bay. Blown Out of the Water, second Paul Rhodes, third Winged Rune, Thunder Spark, fourth Saint of the Moon, Darren Thompson, and fifth was Twisted Logic for Steve Rann.